that bliss only comes from ignorance. Though when there's more, you know, there's more to come to terms with.
Ignorance is bliss, then knowing is divine.